me and my daddy. He said I'd finally reach that age and I could ride next to him on a horse that of course was not quite as wide. We heard a crowd of people shouting, and so we stopped to find out why. And there was that man that my dad said he loved, but today there was fear in his eyes. So I said, Daddy, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? Why is he dressed in that bright purple robe? I'll bet that crown hurts him more than he shows. Daddy, please, can't you do something? He looks as though he's gonna You said he was stronger than all of those guys. Daddy, please tell me why. Why does everyone want him to die? Later that day, the sky grew cloudy, and Daddy said, should go inside. Somehow he knew things would get stormy. Boy, was he right. But I could not keep from wondering if there was something he had to hide. So after he left, I had to find out. I was not afraid of getting lost, so I followed the crowds to a hill where I knew men had been killed, and I heard a voice come from the cross, and it said, Father, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some them beaming? Why are they casting their lots for my robe? This crown of thorns hurts me more than it shows. Father, please, can't you do something? I know that you must hear my cry. I thought I could handle cross of the signs. Father, remind me why. Why does everyone want me to die? Oh, when will I understand why? My precious son, I hear them scream. The enemy beaming, but soon I will clothe you in robes of my own. Jesus, this hurts me much more than you know, but this dark hour I must do nothing. Though I've heard your unbearable cry, blood destroys all of the lies. Soon you'll see past their unmerciful eyes. Look there below.